हेलो क्लास नाइन्थ, वेलकम बैक डियर स्टूडेंट। दिस इज द वीडियो नंबर 12 ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 1, द फंडामेंटल यूनिट ऑफ लाइफ सेल। इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो वी विल स्टडी वन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टर्म दैट इज प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन, लेट्स आई आस्क यू वन क्वेश्चन। सी, व्हाट इज द सेल मेड अप ऑफ? सेल किससे मिलके बनी होती है? This is a question for you. This question is also given in your NCERT book. So, what is the cell made up of? So, the answer of the question is that a cell is made up of by plasma membrane, nucleus and cytoplasm. These are the three components of a cell. A cell is made up of by plasma membrane, number one, number second is nucleus and number third is cytoplasm. So in this particular video we will study the structure, function, nature and occurrence of plasma membrane, and in later video we will discuss about the nucleus and cytoplasm. So let's start about the plasma membrane. See students, what is plasma membrane? Plasma membrane is also known as cell membrane, and it is the आउटरमोस्ट कवरिंग ऑफ अ सेल। सेल के सबसे बाहर पाया जाने वाला ये आउटरमोस्ट कवरिंग होता है। दैट सेपरेट द कंटेंट ऑफ द सेल फ्रॉम इट्स एक्सटर्नल एनवायरनमेंट, मींस इट सेपरेट द सेल कंटेंट टू इट्स एक्सटर्नल एनवायरनमेंट। ओके, सपोज वन फिगर इज लाइक दिस, दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ सेल एंड दिस इज द अनदर सेल स्ट्रक्चर। So in between this is the plasma membrane which separate the another cell. Thus this cell content will separate the another cell content. Okay, and the external environment too. This is the external environment and this is the internal environment. Inside the plasma membrane is the internal environment and outside the plasma membrane is the external environment. So plasma membrane separate the content of the cell from its external environment. As well as it is present in animal cell, plant cell and microorganism. In all the animal cell, plant cell and microbes having the plasma membrane. What is the structure and function? So plasma membrane is a living membrane. It is a thin, elastic, selectively permeable membrane having 7 nanometer thick, which is very important. It is a living, thin, elastic. Elastic means लचीला होता है. Selectively permeable membrane. It select or permit the entry and exit of selected molecule in the cell. Therefore, it is selectively permeable membrane and having 7 nanometer thickness. The chemical composition of plasma membrane having 75% of phospholipid and protein, cholesterol and polysaccharide means sugar. In plasma membrane, the 75% phospholipid and the remaining part is protein, cholesterol and polysaccharide means sugar is present. In year 1972, two scientists, Singer and Nicholson in 1972 suggested a most accepted model of plasma membrane that is known as fluid mosaic model of plasma membrane. According to this model, the structure of plasma membrane having a bilayer of phospholipid, means phospholipid ka do layer paya jata hai plasma membrane mein, and two type of protein molecules is also present in the plasma membrane, as well as cholesterol and polysaccharide is also present in the plasma membrane. So the main important thing of the fluid mosaic model is the bilayer of phospholipid, two type of protein molecules, cholesterol and polysaccharide is embedded in the plasma membrane hemisphere. Okay, see, this is the structure of a plasma membrane. In this structure you can see that this is the phospholipid, this is the first layer of phospholipid and this is the second layer of phospholipid. Okay, so this is a phospholipid molecule, means bilayer of phospholipid. In one part, this head is a hydrophilic head. Okay, whereas the tail of this phospholipid is a hydrophobic tail. If we draw the structure separately of this phospholipid molecule, so it is like this. Okay, this is the head of the phospholipid and this is the tail. This is the head of phospholipid and this is the tail of phospholipid. This head is hydrophilic, means it attracts towards the water, and hydrophobic tail. Tail means it attracts against the water. Okay. Now this is the two layer of phospholipid. After that, glycolipids is also embedded in the hemisphere of this phospholipid. So these are the glycolipids. Protein molecules are two type: extrinsic protein molecule and intrinsic protein molecule. Extrinsic मतलब जो थोड़ा बाहर की तरफ निकला रहता है, प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन में इम्बेडेड होता है, लेकिन थोड़ा बाहर की तरफ पाया जाता है. So this is the extrinsic protein molecule and this protein molecule is totally embedded inside the plasma membrane. So this is the intrinsic protein molecule. This protein molecule is having a pore which allow the entry of selectively permeable molecules to the inside and outside of the cell. So we can see that plasma membrane is a selectively permeable membrane which allow the entry and exit of selected molecule in the cell. Okay, the egg membrane of any egg is as well as like plasma membrane. So this is all about the video number 12 and topic plasma membrane. In more about plasma membrane and their structure, function and their performance, we will discuss about the topic diffusion and osmosis. So in the next video we will discuss about diffusion.